Welcome back to Resident Evil 7, everybody, and, yeah, there's a phone here, so I'm gonna pick it up.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Well, now I can actually do my intro properly this time. Welcome back, everybody, and I hope you're having a good day. We're gonna play another episode of the Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, obviously. So, we actually made it outside. Right now we are in the little camper. Oh my god. And it's like a little safe spot, so that's where I was just now. And I just figured out what the NT coins are for. They're for these, like, abilities. They're for, like, a stabilizer for health, some steroids, and what the... Maybe it's Zoe's. Zoe. It's a nice bra there. Okay, then. Oh, I didn't see that. What? Ooh, a broken handgun. I don't think I'll need that right now, but when I do need it, I'll, it could be repaired with a repair kit. Okay. We need a repair kit. Because you guys have been waiting since last episode to see this, which you've probably seen it with another YouTuber played it. And, Zoe has warned us about her mother. Oh lord, I'm scared. It's actually pretty bright out here. Okay, so we got some type of contraption here. Not sure what, but some type. This is where Zoe ran away from that old lady at. It's locked from the other side. Gunpowder. Man, that looks creepy. Oh shit, we're going into the woods. Some shit's gonna go down when we're going into the woods. Oh lord. No, this is where Zoe ran away from. The... Oh, that is so creepy. Oh, there's baby dolls, and it is so creepy, I don't like it. Oh, boxes. Nice, mate. Shotgun shells, and nothing. Well, we got some shotgun shells, so something tells me we're gonna need those. Alright, motherfuckers. I don't like this. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Oh my god. What the f is that? And why is it pulsating? Oh my lord. Is those gonna kill me? There we go. Let's go over here first. Okay. What's this? Some more shotgun shells. We need those. Oh, it's a lockpick. I can use my lockpick here. What's in the drawer? Hopefully. Ooh, I need that. Oh, I was hoping that was another lockpick kit. What the fuck are those things? I don't like those things. Ooh, what's in here? Solid fuel. What's that for? Wait a minute. Is that for that flamethrower thing we saw in last episode when Margaret was chasing us. Oh, this is the room she went in. She was in here, I remember. Oh, no. Margaret? That's weird. Thought that was solved. Well. That's not supposed to happen. That. Okay, that is what we're supposed to find. Okay, then I want that thing. So I might drop something to get it. Ooh, is that a backpack? Oh, I can carry more items now. I'm saving the game, yes. We found a backpack. Oh, boy. This is going to be fun. Okay, so now that we got the burner grip and the burner nozzle thing. Oh, bruh, yeah. We got a new weapon. Oh, shit. This thing is lit. You get that? Oh. Wait a minute. I know where that is. That's in here. I'm gonna test it on these. But what the f? Get torched, motherfuckers. Oh. Oh my god. This is so freaking awesome. Okay. So I think it's through here. Right, mate. What's in here? There's a herb in there. Well, that's nice to know. Okay. We got a freaking flamethrower. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Okay, I'll go up there. That was a warning. Oh, of course. Of course we have to go through the creepy room through the fireplace. Who even thought of that? Ooh, an empty coin. I'll take that. Okay. Margaret?
Ethan?
Oh, shit.
Ethan!
Oh, shit, hey!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. And look, I always Mia, wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Oh, Dad, who are you?
You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Who the fuck was that guy? Oh, that's what I need that. Okay, well, Mia just got kidnapped by some unknown dude that we don't know. Okay, let's go. We gotta get Mia back. Come on, boys. We gotta get her back. Now we're gonna meet Margaret on the way, I'm guessing. Margaret, are you here? I mean, you had to go somewhere.
Stay the fuck out!
Hey! Get the fuck off me. Okay, Margaret, don't want us going that way. Margaret? You can't tell me to stay the fuck out, bitch. You're gonna get torched. Oh, hey!
I told you to get out! It's time!
Okay, she don't like that. There it is. Got it. There's the door. The door's open. Let's go. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, it's dark. Nope. Oh, shit. Oh, God, there's bugs in here.
Jesus, fuck.
Fucking bugs everywhere. Dude, I would not be able to do this in real life. There's no way. Oh, God. I have a feeling that's like a trap. I don't... Oh, there's upstairs. Okay, we gotta get that piece. Which I'm gonna get right now. There's a freaking lawnmower under here. We can just take that thing and kill her with it. Oh my god, let's... Okay, so. The piece, this thing. Crank. Hey! Box! Styco simulants. Okay. Okay. So, we gotta get wait a minute, do we have to use the crank here? We use that to pull this down and or pull something up out of the water like a bridge. Okay, so I'm not gonna need that yet. Okay, we don't have the Zoe, you tried to sneak up the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn? You just keep talking about some strange medication. Or medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better not keep those... You better keep your sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. That's brutal. Okay, then. We don't touch her altar. Let's see. Is there anything else? Nope. Wait. There was something. There we go. We got some more. So we're gonna need that crank here. Hey, crank. I need the crank. Yep, it's a bridge. Nice. Need that crank back. Alright, Margaret. Please don't be here. If you are, I got two shotgun shells to blast in you and that's it. Oh my god! Holy shit. She scared the fuck out of me. Please don't come this way. Please don't come this way. She's gone. Okay. Making a run for it. Alright, you stay in there, Margaret, okay? You be a good girl, okay, Margaret? Okay, I need that back. Ooh, the crow key. Burner fuel. Yeah, I'm gonna shut this. Okay, so. I can get this now. But I need enough space for the burner fuel. She's looking for me. I hear her looking for me. Okay. So we got some more burner fuel. Margaret, you want to get lit? Got the crow key now, so I can go on the second floor. Man, this game is just a freaking puzzle. It's a huge puzzle. You know? Hey. I'm not out here. Hello? How you doing? You just go on, you stupid blind bitch. Yep, that's right. Alright, yep. You just, yep, go on. Why can't you be on the, why can't you be in the wheelchair like your grandmother? You know, oh my god. Holy balls, they're wanting me so bad. Oh shit, there's like a little hidden area over here. Ooh, a lockpick, I'll take that. Okay. Not here. Not here. I'm not here, Margaret. Okay. Okay, we have to go around the other way real quick. Oh, wait, there's a bridge here. That's right. Forgot about this. Bitch. Okay, we have the crow key, so we can go in here.
I told you to get out of here.
Shit. Oh my god. She scared me so much. I was not expecting that. Oh my god. Hey, nice old lady. Oh god, she's fucking mental.
Alright, you little cocksucker!
Get lit, bitch! Take my flames! Oh, I wasn't supposed to waste all that, was I? Fuck. Oh! I wasn't supposed to use all that flamethrower fuel! Oh, I am screwed! I am. No, 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 no. You don't need to eat well. I got no ammo, but it's somehow still working. Oh, shit. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, my God. I'm somehow surviving this, but I'm gonna die. Oh, she fell. What are you doing? Oh, God. You have fun down there, Margaret, okay? I almost died. Look at my health. Oh, my God. She's not dead. She can't be dead. I need health. Bad. You stay down there, okay? You be chill. That boss fight took a while. I can't believe I stayed alive through all that. Oh, it's definitely one of the most frustrating because I run out of ammo and everything. If there's nothing over here, I'm just going to go ahead and continue on, but I think I might save first, so I'm gonna go do that. Okay, I know that Margaret's not dead because, you know, Jack wasn't dead after we shot him in the head. So just her drowning is not gonna cause her to not be not dead. She's still gonna be alive, very much so alive. I think she's gonna give us trouble on the second floor or possibly even later on. But that wasn't the last we'll see of her, I guarantee that. But, you know, maybe it is. I don't know. I'm just going to start recording for an hour now and editing it down to like 30 minutes. Because the last episode was like freaking hilarious after I edited it. I told you guys that was a trap when I saw it. Bitch. There's a tunnel right there. I was trying to get in it, but she freaking scared the shit out of me when she popped out. Man, this is why I wish I was doing a face cam, but I don't have my camera to do it, so. Well, I do, but it only records for 30 minutes, and so, yeah. It said don't go up here, because something, beware something, she was up here. Uh-oh. Wait, what? What the? Oh. I found it. Something. I found something. It's the serum.
That's it.
Oh my god. When I saw that phone, I was like, someone's gonna give us a call.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Fucking sketchy, bro. Fucking Barbie dolls. That's creepy. I need health bad. There better not be any, like, any enemies or anything. What the hell? Okay, I'm not reading that. Oh, thank God, I need that. Oh my God, I needed this. Freaking voodoo doll. I still don't have any enemy. I mean, any, I don't like the vibe this place is giving off. Not at all. What in the hell? I need something here. I need antique coin. I need to put something on that scale. It's there, so I gotta find something, I guess. I don't know. Wait a minute. Margaret's light? Is that it? Oh no. Do we have to go back and get her light? Oh my god, unless this is it. Gonna use this? No. Fuck no. Told you guys she wasn't dead. Only got a knife, so best of wishes to me. Oh, she gonna fucking jump scare me. Bitch, I swear to God, if you pop out. Margaret? What the fuck? I told you that wasn't the last we'll see of her. Please be some shit around here. Please be some shit around here. This fucking bitch. Well, rip me, guys, rip me. Fuck me in the asshole. This bitch is like the freaking. Oh my god.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
What the fuck? Well, that's special. Oh my god, that was like the greatest line ever. Well, she's a freaking spider now, apparently, guys. Great job. Great job. I'm done with this game. Great freaking job. Oh man. She's got a freaking cave burrowed in here or something. Hello? Margaret? You got a little baby here, don't you, or something? But, Margaret? Look, I'm sorry for all the stuff I did to you. How could I ever repay you, Margaret? I'm sorry. Look, give me your light, okay? I need your light, Margaret. Margaret? Oh my god, Margaret. She's gonna freaking jump scare me up this ladder. I can't look. I'm not looking. Margaret? Okay, she didn't jump scare me. Oh, Margaret. Holy shit! Hey! Look, you can fucking stay out there with your fucking creepy ass, spider looking ass. Don't do that, okay? Fucking hell, mate.
You're not going nowhere!
Look! Oh my god! What the? Slice, slice! Come on! Stab her face! Do something, tomahawker! Come on, Ethan! Bradbury, come on! She's gonna freaking eat you, mate! What is that? If you're gonna do something, just grab me. Oh god, really? Really, Ethan?
Come on now with me! We're gonna settle this!
No, 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 no! You got it all wrong! You got it all wrong! I don't mess with people that's deformed, okay? Like, you seriously got problems. We gotta shoot her crotch! We gotta shoot her vagina! Get over here! Look how creepy she looks! No! Fuck. Fuck, mate. Oh.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Damn right, Ethan. Fucking hell. Is that a trap? You fucking scared me, you piece of shit. Lights start flickering here. I don't like this room. What the fuck are you doing, mate? My shoes, look. Fucking teddy bear. Oh my fucking god. You fucking creepy. What the you fucking creepy bastards. Something's wrong with her. No shit. Just shut on me, you piece of shit. Motherfucker, I am not. Hey, it's a bro. Is that a bro? Oh, hell no.
Stay away.
Why? I did. Look. Oh, hell no. Look, I just want to play ball with you. You know? Just kick the ball, you know? Just play a little bit. Okay, this is fucking weird. You ever want to play ball? Close the door? Okay. You got a nice playhouse. What the fuck does this mean? Oh, I see. Oh my god. What the fuck? This is gonna be... No. Ugh.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Is that thing gonna come alive? I don't want to turn around. I fucking knew it. God. Look. I didn't just take your buddy's arm. Look. Where am I? We're cool? Cool. Fuck, I'm looking away. You fucking bitch. Ooh! Come in this room. Bet. Ow, you fucking bastard. Okay, bye. Dude, that scared the fuck out of me. I'm gone. I knew it. There's gonna be more. I know there's gonna be more where that came from. Come on, run! Oh. Holy God. Oh, God. Oh my God. Cool. Fucking hell. This ain't the time to be calling.
Did you find it?
Yes.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Fucking hell. I don't like this game. I'm gonna go back to the trailer and I think that's where we're gonna end it. Fuck, bastard. This game has gotten on a whole new level of scary now. It's freaky, okay? Like, it wasn't scary in the beginning. It was, but it wasn't. But now it's just freaking freaky. Real freaky. And now we're going through the woods. And we're gonna get raped. And what's that? That's nothing. We're gonna get raped. I still don't know where that guy took Mia. Like, what? Like, what happened with that? Zoe? Of course, you fucking bitch.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nah, that's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time, and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Hell no.
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Okay. Well. The fuck's gonna be in the fridge? Really? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. What is this, the officer? Is this the officer? Who is this? I think this is the officer. Okay, well then. Well, hope that does it for you guys. This is gonna do it for this episode. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I got my ass jump scared a shit ton in this episode. So if you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I'll also leave a link to my tech channel down below if you want to go subscribe to it. And also feel free to follow my Twitch down there. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.